Firstly, open any text editor and write the necessary code. Next, import the Telegram library. To do so, open the command prompt and type pip install telegram for Windows users only. Then, you need to acquire the bot token and replace it in the code. Use the code to retrieve the chat ID and message ID of the most recent message sent to the bot. Utilize the code to delete the most recent message sent by the bot. Save the file with a .py extension. Go to your Telegram account and search for Botfather. Click on the Start button, then click on slash token and type slash newbot. Choose a bot name and bot username. Copy the bot token and paste it in the Python code within single quotes. Search for your bot using your username, then click on the Start button. Type some messages which you want to delete using Python. Navigate to the folder where you saved your Python code and copy the file path. Open the Run dialog box by pressing the Windows button plus R. Type CMD to run the Python code. When the program is executed, the most recent message will be deleted from the bot. Type another message and run the program again to delete the message once more.